logging out your WhatsApp account, first of all, launch WhatsApp application on your device. Make sure you have already logged in first to log out WhatsApp account. Tap three dots at top right corner and select settings option. Tap account. And here you will get the options to delete account only, but there is no direct way to log out. Come back from the section. Simply you can tap on plus button at top right corner of the screen and tap add account. After that, the particular account will be directly logged out from your WhatsApp application. Now you can easily tap agree and continue and add another account on WhatsApp. So remember that logging out your WhatsApp account won't delete your account, but this will just simply disconnect your WhatsApp account from this particular device. So that is how we log out WhatsApp account. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.